Look at that. When you're low level strength, you can do literally 3 jumps and you're out of breath. At high level strength, you can literally do 25 of them. It's not being twice as good, it's being 10 times as good. That's crazy. What killed this guy? Tankists. Tankists? Is that a raider bodyguard or a bodyguard or something? Tankists? Where did he die from? Oh, that's the bodyguard. Fucking hell. Hello, mate. That's the bodyguard. Hello, tankist. I might be able to just kill him with AP20 and then get his gear and rush into the building. That's the plan. Let's go. Please don't rush me, the rest of the guards. Please don't be in here, the rest of the guards. Okay, this is tankists.
Glue hard in case, just absolutely not even touched.
What's this?
These guards are two heading at me at the minute.
Cool, so we used deduction there to figure out what was going on. And now we have a chance at killing the boss. I think players are here. RPK. Oh, maybe an RPK did kill him. But I had the RPK. How did the RPK got into his body? Bodyguards are all over my ass. This is really rough. It's gonna be very hard to beat the raiders with this, the bodyguards with this gear. I think. We're gonna get one beamed in the head, I feel. This is going to go terribly wrong, chat. You feel it? I can feel it. Oh, fuck me. That's... Oh, God. Oh, God! Oh, yes, that's exactly what we need, a fog. Problem is, I need to start an attack on that. Okay, we've got another one. That's Gluha down there. We may have got him, not sure. That's something you don't see me do very often. I blind fired that grenade. There's like two more bodyguards here. And there's some in the middle of scav land. Fuck. Do raiders have peak advantage? Yes. Which obviously the AI is designed to give them a couple of hundred milliseconds delay on shooting you. So that it's not like aimbot level. But then when they have 800 milliseconds of peak advantage, like all the players, effectively it looks like they shoot you before they can see you. This is going to go very badly, chat. I think glue are still there. Fuck, every time I move, the AI update. I can't take a left peek on Gluha when he's agitated, because that's an instant death. He's behind that wall there. Fuck me, dude. I don't think there's a way I can get a right peek on Gluha. They're about to rush in this room, I think. Or that could be a player. That moved like a player. Into the stairs. No, but it leaves me open to the long hallway to my right. And it reactivates Gluha. So if I sprint past the stairwell, he'll aim that way. And then if I peek my head out a second time, I'm dead instantly. Now I'm worried about whatever the hell that was. That sounds like another raid of repositioning. Cancel. I can't get my crosshair on him because it's a right peek. What a twat. Now someone else has come in. And they've just stopped on the same position. That's another heavy bleed. I think we die. It's another bodyguard, but he's got body armor on, so I can't kill him. Like I said, I can't get my gun round in time. The problem is I'm peeking on the left side, so my gun's doing this shit on the doorframe. So I have to basically stand in front of him to fight him. Not gonna work. Where did he go? I think he's gone outside. Another raider. Can I help you, dipshit? This is a rough one. Oh shit, I used that other one, didn't I? Oh, it's there. I don't think I can do this without being killed by Gluha. We killed five raiders. The sixth got me while we're trying to get the grenade on Gluha. God damn it. The last raider got me. The last bodyguard got me, sorry. I think that was a pretty good effort considering we started off as a scav. Matros instantly beamed me. We killed... Bodyguard, 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 bodyguard. Five bodyguards. The sixth one got me while Gluha was still alive. So that was a seven stack of bodyguards. Fun raid? Yeah, it was good. It's annoying that there's not a built-in mechanic for you to just throw a grenade around a corner. You have to do this kind of janky 45 degree point your gun round. Your gun's clipping on that geometry. You throw a grenade and it hits the wall anyway, even though your gun's around the corner like that first grenade was that we threw. It's like you're fighting the game at that point. It'd be nice if there was just a feature where you could... Maybe if you lean left when you throw a grenade, your character literally throws it 90 degrees left. And if you lean right when you throw a grenade, he throws it 90 degrees right. So you can walk up to a door, lean into the door, and go, and throw a grenade, like, in. Without having to go, like, Wait a minute. Okay. Oh, whoa. One sec. Reposition. Back in. Okay. There we go. Oh, wait.